Before we go, an unlucky burglar in Brazil may think twice before trying to break into his local in San Paulo again. He attempted to get into the premises through the chimney, but ended up getting stuck. The bar owner spotted the man's feet dangling from the chimney and rang the emergency services. It took them more than an hour to get him out.
Snared Rapid Financial News now in Dublin. Snared Rapid.